Fire in the hole.
I'm just trying to be a father. He's a daughter and this a friend. He a lover to their mother. Everything to everyone. Up and down bright and early. All business and us. Him, Mr. Moses. I head down to my booth. I don't do it for the money. There's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory. I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American soldier. Take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front line, so sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American. An American.
Said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Oh, and this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943 in the wintertime. You know almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell here, but it was hot that June, and that rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Yeah, pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. You should have seen it in color. Yeah, picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color.